We will be opposed. We will be misunderstood. But we will not be stopped.
All right, guys, welcome to the Infinity Crisis. I'm Alpha Young Elite, and I'll be role-playing today as Thanos, leading the empire you are seeing here, the Black Order. And so let's go ahead and break down this empire real quick. The Black Order, we are a fanatic purifier species, as well as a police state empire. For our civics, we are fanatic xenophiles and spiritualists. And then for our traits, we are survivors, wasteful, repugnant, intelligent, and what is a Titan if they are not very strong? And so the sun shines on Titan 2. This is my home world. This is where we are in the galaxy. We are in the southeastern part of a ring galaxy, and as you can see, the Black Order is currently surrounded by four worlds. Each of these worlds could potentially be habitable to the Titan species, but before we get to that, let's look at some tech. And so I'm going to go ahead and select what I believe are the best options for the Titans first, and then let's go back and look at what planet we should colonize. Now I'm seeing here there is a size 17 tropical world. Us Titans like our tropical worlds, and so I will have our scientists survey this system first, and then after that we will immediately have a port construction ship appear behind them and build a base so that we can claim that system first. In the meantime though, this is a pretty good looking start. Let's go ahead and look at our next tradition, or our first tradition that we'll be selecting, and I'm thinking discovery. I want to discover as much as I can as quickly as possible. This is a race for the stones, and so if we can get our hands on a stone faster than any of the other empires, that would be wonderful. And so we get our ships moving, we find a few hostile mining ships nearby, we go ahead and test our Titan power, and we immediately take them out. And it would appear that they were traitors. And so the traitors have been dealt with. Our science ships continue exploring, and we find a second soul system. Our ship, our scientists, the studying eye, has come across a system very similar to the soul system. The system is almost identical, except much older, featuring the beginnings of a red giant and several previously colonized planets. The largest of the abandoned colonies is a duplicate of Sol 3. Which may be worth investigating. And so this is most intriguing indeed. And so we have found something that seems kind of odd here, and it's about two systems to the north of my starting world. And so let's go and check out what this dig site is. And so a second soul system, Sol 3, locally known as Earth, has the remains of a civilization from billions of years ago. What happened to this planet? Let's find out. And so again, yes, we have found our first dig site, and we will begin immediately researching it once we get a starport in this system, and it'll be a part of our system here. So yes, there it is. Earth, pathetic. Nothing left but bones and dust. And so there it is. It's just about two systems to the north of us. And again, we will begin expanding in that direction. Now, a few years are going to go by. As you can see here, we've expanded just a bit. We are now a bean. We're going to move up north. And again, yes, we're going to start expanding towards that dig site. There's something off about that Sol 3 system. And so as you can see, now we are only one system away. We've begun mining everything that's within our border so far. Now, we've completed the discovery tree for my first ascension perk. We are going to select the technological ascendancy, and we're going to add on to the research speed bonuses. We must find the stones as quickly as possible. And so, back to Earth, the ruined planet. The duplicated Sol 3 locally known as Earth, appears to have experienced some sort of extinction event billions of years ago. The planet lacks atmosphere, however, most of the infrastructure appears intact. Connecting to the local data, sensors reveal that this Earth's last communication came from around 200 years in the future. Furthermore, it appears the entire solar system has been time displaced billions of years from the future. Efforts to discover why or how this happened are now underway. And so I'm going to need the Titans to survey the entire solar system and figure out what's going on here. And so a couple of months go by, other Earth data centers. Our experts have been stifling through the databanks of the alternative Earth. There are conflicting reports about what killed everyone on the planet. Some claim it was the Annihilation Wave. Some claim it was the interdimensional species called the Beyonders. Others claim a machine uprising called the Ultron Revolution did the deed. Others claim all three. Although it might be useful to note, down these portable future events, we're not interested in how life on the planet was ended, as it doesn't explain the massive time displacement that occurred. And so I care not about another species. I only care about what caused all this time displacement. This seems like a power beyond their own doing. And so we're going to go ahead and select our second tradition tree here, and we have now begun the Expanse tree. Also, from that situation there, we've gained some bonus points towards defense against other species we have yet to encounter. Now, a faction has been formed. The Black Order is growing, as you can see, we're expanding a bit, and we have another situation on our hands. The search of the 15 Washingtons proved worthless. However, scans of the city of New York look promising. It appears there was a large battle in the city a long time ago, and strange energy pushes have been detected upon entry into the city. The pulses seem to be coming from somewhere in the ruins of the battlefield. Our team will begin excavation soon. Perhaps we will discover the cause of the anomaly. Okay, and so, with that being said, it appears we have found our first species, the Codified Likeness Utility. The Fools. It seems they are right up against our border to the south. The all-orange border is a new empire we have discovered, short for Clue. What this empire's intentions are, we are not sure. It doesn't matter nonetheless. They will be destroyed. And so now I'll go ahead and start sending my scientists to the west. We must explore the open space and see if we can find any more anomalies like the one we are researching now. The Time Stone. Amongst the bodies of the fallen, a strange necklace was found to be releasing the energy pulses. The necklace appears to be cracked, revealing a strange green gem inside. Once carefully removed, the gem is revealed to be the Time Stone, one of the six cosmic entities, capable of manipulating the flow of time itself. It is reasonable to assume the Time Stone caused the time displacement of the Sol system, but it is still unclear why. With the Time Stone, our legacy will last for an eternity. And so, it begins. We are one step closer to acquiring all the Time Stones. But what is this? Another species. Who could this be? The I-Bots. The soulless machine species. It would appear they have caught wind of us learning about the Time Stone. The Fools probably think they can stop us, but I believe it is too late. We already have one stone and that gives us an edge. We don't know if any other empires have the stones, but for now, all we know is we have this stone. And so let's look at what this does. Just from having the stone alone increases our research speed by 10%. The time stone modifier will be added for 10 years, giving the following effects. We can now build megastructures 100% faster. There's also a decision that comes with this stone. It says the time stone acceleration will grant the ability accelerating time on one of our planets, causing pop growth speed, machine pop build speed, building construction speed, and blocker clear speed at the cost of increasing pop upkeep and job upkeep on the planet. That seems very, very incredible for one stone. And so there we have it. We've acquired one of the stones, the Time Stone. We've also encountered two other species, the iBots Grid and the Codified Likeness Utility. What happens after this? Stay tuned and find out, and prepare for more destruction and the Infinity Crisis.